In today's video, we're going to be going through Volcano's Volcano. And this is where most players who play through the game and don't do much of the events will normally be the first time they meet Kory. For most new players, he's really difficult, but I've encountered him so many times in Cat Fruit Buffet that he's too easy now. Anyways, another SteamWorld chapter. Thanks for watching.